Hello friends, welcome to the Tech Legend channel. So friends, today I will talk about the Thermal Tech Tower 100 mini chassis. So friends, Thermal Tech has announced a mini ITX PC case called the Tower 100 mini PC chassis. This chassis is based on the award-winning Tower 900 PC chassis but features a modular design. And friend, it offering a support for both a mini ITX motherboard and a large graphics card. And friend, it will be backed by a 3-year limited warranty and is expected to be available in late January. And friend, this PC case airflow oriented design is showcased by many halls located around the chassis. And friend, this case features a vertical design with panoramic viewing, 3 tempered glass panel allowing for easy viewing at nearly at any angle. And friend, this case also offers the ability to mount the graphics card in a vertical position, providing an easy way to combat GPU sag. And friend, this graphics card a new benchmark for real ITX high-end gaming systems. And friend, this case features support for both longer graphics card featuring a maximum GPU length of 330mm and support for a mini ITX motherboard. And friend, the Tower 100 mini chassis offers support for a CPU cooler height of up to 190mm and PSU length of up to 180mm. And friend, this case support a mini ITX motherboard dimensions is 6.7 inch x 6.7 inch, while offering a support for a standard PS2 power supply. And friend, the front IO features 2 USB 3.0 ports and single USB 3.1 type C port, allowing for easy access while not hiding the panoramic view of this PC case can provide. And friend, the Tower 100 mini PC case comes in a 2 colors, a black color scheme and a white color scheme. Friend, if you like my video, please do like, share and comment, and don't forget to subscribe my channel and press the bell icon.